Today we will start decimal forms of rational numbers. Example 7 upon 4. So here 4 is divisor and 7 is dividend. Now 4 ones are 4. 7 minus 4 is 3. Now 3 is remainder. Now we will take one decimal point here and give here 0. See, any numbers of 0 can be added after the fractional part. So, we can take many zeros here. Now, we will take this 0 here down. So, 4 sevens are 28. 30 minus 28 is 2. Now, again we will take this 0. 4 fives are 20. So 0 and 0. Now here after decimal point we can keep many numbers of 1 is the quotient and 3 the remainder. After dividing 7 by 4, now we place a decimal point after the integer 1. Writing 0 from the dividend after the remainder 3, we divide 30 by 4. As the quotient we get, now the fractional, we write 7 after the decimal point again. We bring down the next 0 from the dividend and complete the division. So same, we will solve, practice it. First example, 13 upon 4. So 13 divided by 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12. Now 1 is remainder. Now see, we will take one decimal point and give 0. Now we will take this 0 down. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8. 10 minus 8 is 2. Again we will take this 0. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20. So here 5. 20 minus 20 is 0. So our answer is 3.25. Now question number 2. Minus 7 upon 8. So here minus 7 upon 8. So minus 1. 7. 7 is less than 8. So we will take 1 0, then give decimal point. Here we will take 1 0. Okay. Now it will become 70. So 8 ones are 8, 8 twos are 16, 8 threes are 24. So here 8 8s are 64. Now 0 minus 4 is not possible. This is 10. This is 6. So it is 6. We will take 1 0 again. So now 8 7s are 56. 60 minus 56. 4. Then we will take one more 0 here. Now 8 5s are 40. 0, 0. So our answer is minus 7 upon 8 is equal to minus 0.875. Now question number 3. 7 integer 3 upon 7. 7 integer 3 upon 5. So here this is the whole number. So we need to divide this only. So 3 upon 3 divided by 5. Again 3 is less than 5. So we will take 0 here. 0 point. Then we will give here 0. Then 5 6 are 30. So this is 0.6. So our answer is 7 plus 0.6 means 7.6.